We have an update to a story we first brought you last night. One person has been arrested following a shooting in Hazel Green last night. Gavin Victor Bosch is facing murder charges as a result of the incident. He's been booked into the Madison County Detention Facility with no bond. The shooting took place off Sublimity Court west of Highway 431 around 6:30. Authorities say the identity of the victim is not being released at this time, and the investigation is still ongoing.